Look at this. And yet they send the illegals in here and give them over $400 high-profile elite motel rooms while you got people suffering on the street. I don't care what their situation is. These people need help. Look at this. Look at this. What a shame.